Here I am. Still in this shit. I've been joined by an English guy called Michael. Edward's fine. I'm bearing up. No, I'm not. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if this upsets you folks. But you know how I said that I felt like a hunted animal even though I'm caught in this cage? I feel like the hunter's getting closer. Yeah, I can smell their guns. Last night I dreamt I died. You were watching over me, Papa. You reached down and touched my dead body and I came back to life. I hope this dream comes true. I'm gonna die. Goodbye. Sometimes I lie awake and I just listen to the silence. I think we're all of us gonna die. And I don't know what to do. Fuck, I'm so scared. The only time that we can leave the cell is to go to the bathroom. They always shut the door behind us, but yeah, this one time they slammed the door behind me and I waited there for a long time. Far too long. Then when they opened it, there was three of them there. And the one guy, he raised his hand and he pointed his finger at me. I've been selected to go first. You know, since this happened, my head's not been quite right. But I feel that finger pointed at me. And I am so scared. I love you both.